Hi there, I'm Matt Knotts from the Anomaly Presents podcast and one of the co-founders of the Anomaly Film Festival. And I'm here with kind of a quick tutorial on how to navigate a virtual film festival. I know that, you know, if you're here right now, chances are you know how to do a physical film festival, or at least are a professional at going to a movie theater. So you know how that kind of works. But doing a virtual one's a little bit different. So I just want to show you some quick tips and tricks to make sure your enjoyment of the festival is of the utmost. So here we go. If you've already bought your pass, thank you. If you have not, there's still time. I'm going to go ahead and pull up our handy dandy website here. It's anomaly.eventive.org. And I'm going to share that on the screen right now. It's like magic. Here it is. It's our website. It's the anomaly.eventive.org website. You've got two options. If you want to purchase a pass, you just click learn more and buy. You've got a couple options here. Virtual full festival pass. If you're in New York State and you want to see the whole enchilada, it's right here for you. Again, only in New York State. $60 gets you the whole ball of wax, everything that we're offering for the weekend. Short film passes. This is a bargain. It's also available to everybody in the United States. So if you're not in New York and you still want to kind of check out what we're doing this year, check out the short film passes. If you want to purchase one, just click the big red shiny candy-like button. It'll give you a pop-up here and you can go ahead and follow through. Put your email address in or connect with Facebook if you really want to do that. Go ahead and hit continue. I've already got an account. If not, it will prompt you to set up an account with a password. This is important. Don't forget you've done this. For me, I will go ahead and click log in, and it will give me my option. I can go ahead and charge this to my credit card. You can also enter your payment of choice there if you haven't created your account yet. Go ahead and click buy. I'm not going to do that right now because I've already bought my pass. And that is how you would buy a pass on the anomaly.eventive.org site. I'm going to click back here and go here to single screenings, and it's going to take us into the Anomaly website, the virtual piece of our festival here. It's watch.eventive.org, and to quote from Cribs, this is where the magic happens. Every single program that we have is right here at your fingertips. And this holds true if you want to buy a single pass or a single ticket, or if you want to pre-reserve something. If you know there's something you want to watch, like, oh, I know I'm going to watch The Columbus for sure. Go ahead, click on it, and it will give you a pop-up here. It'll say pre-order now for free if you're a pass holder. Let me go ahead and log out, and I'll let you know what it looks like to buy a ticket. Click pre-order now, and it'll tell you how much the ticket is. Go ahead and enter your email address, similar to what you would have done for your pass. If you have a discount code, you can go ahead and put that in that little spot here, or connect with Facebook, you can do that as well. When you pre-order, or if we log in here, I'll do this again just so you can see what it looks like. Ooh, that's embarrassing. Thank you, browser. So if you happen to pre-order, click pre-order now for free. I've got my pass. You can click pre-order now. And now I'm ready. Now this will be available November 12th at 12 a.m., the opening of our festival. Once that becomes available, you've got 4 days to start watching. Once you start watching it, you have 4 days to finish watching. So if you get it and you start watching it at midnight on Thursday morning, you will have it right through midnight on Sunday. You will have it for 4 days, no matter when you start it. Another note about navigating these pages here, you can see that we've got The Columnist with Death Walks on Nitrate. Over here on the right-hand side, you've got a box for Death Walks on Nitrate, one of our shorts, one of the most visually captivating things that I think I've seen all year. It's a blast. I highly recommend it. Any hoozles, You've got that, and it gives you a little screenshot here. If you want to know more about the columnist, you can click on that, and it switches over and gives you a little bit more information down here about the columnist. So if you want to navigate and kind of understand what the movies are before you sign up to jump in, it's right down here at the bottom half of your page. Once these are unlocked, you can go ahead and vote in our audience polling. Every page that has a program has audience awards attached to it. Watch it and let us know what you think. We'd love to know, not just to let the filmmakers know who was the favorite, but also so we know what you like to try to find more stuff that you want to come and watch with us next year. Once we have our live stream set up, you click on live streams and they'll all fall right under this tab. We have some fun little events there. It'll be kind of a surprise when you come in. It works the same way as our programs here. You just go in, click, pre-order, unlock, and you're good to go. You'll get a little notification in your calendar that the event is about to start. You just jump in and watch. If you happen to miss it, if you're in the middle of another program, and you don't want to jump out to watch the live event, don't worry. They're all pre-recorded. You can go in and watch them anytime throughout the festival. If you have questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We do have a Discord set up for you. I believe we are going to send out an email to everybody who buys a ticket and a pass with that information, so you can jump in there. Also, you can email us at hello@anomalyfilmfest.com. That's pretty much the long and short of it. Thank you for jumping in and checking this out with us. Thank you for joining us. It's going to be fun.